FireTech, and our product is FireTech.
It's King of
Fire. I am president.
I'm editor.
I am CEO.
I am the product designer.
If you're in a hospital, what are you doing in hospitals? They're probably sitting on beds, staring at the wall, being bored. We are going to address this problem by creating a machine to cure boredom. The machine is called Bob G51.
Business, concept, value, proposition, elevator pitch. There are many people who are in the hospital doing nothing. That is why we are making a machine called Bob G51. This Bob G51 would be a gaming robot that has a screen and controller.
Target customer. Hospital patients are our targets because this robot are posed to help the hospital patients. Bob G51 is a smart robot that helps them feel better, not make them lonely, because there's a option that you can call people if you want to, or you can play games for free.
Our product is Bob G51. It would help hospital patients not bored by playing games. We choose the solutions because there are millions of games that become easier when playing a controller and the robot can move to room. It will cost $1,500.
This would be a product that market would want. It would be cheaper than leading AI companies like IBM Watson. We will have screen, and controller when first released, a few months after production, if we get far enough. We would add stuff the customers would add, but we will never add anything above mild violence.
Price. The price is 10,000 before the first 10,000 people get a discount. We chose this price because it is a lot for people. It is very high tech, and this product is supposed to help hospital patients.
Promotion. We would advertise it by putting it on television and on the newspapers. We would spend about $10,000 on our marketing budget. On the holidays, and the first 1,000 people get a discount. The discount will be 15% off.
Place. We will partner with a popular television show like Bay Area News. So when you go watch something at home, then you might see our ad in games. And when you are watching a show, for example, you might watch YouTube. We would sell this place close to our hospitals and online.
We're excited. Google.com, Wikipedia.com, and DocsGoogle.com. And that is it.
Thank you.